Nobody's going to worry about quick. We're all getting in the same boat. It'd be the same stuff that we're seeing, probably. Except they get to see the crater. And then there's that. That was the first bumblebee I've seen in the Galapagos, though. Big one. Desperate, waiting for the flowers to come back. Another group's coming up. Zodiac's gonna feel so good. Sure will. This would be bad. I probably wouldn't walk up here if I wasn't 100% covered if it was sunny. Yeah. On the equator, walking up as high as you can. There's something wrong with that. Well, you can, but I've got a lot of lotion on. But this is pretty thick. Well, no, anti-sunburn.
Through
this. Yes,
you do. It's like Tenerife. You know when it's cloudy in Tenerife, you can get really burnt there.
The nails are all coming out. It's a
good thing.
So creaky.
I think it's the combined weight.
Yeah, maybe that's, that could have something to do with it.
That's all those dinners we've been eating.
Yeah. We saw that one.
Actually, it's them that's calling.
Oh, yeah, you're probably right.
Pictures of the back.
Yeah. You got
black
a what?
Figures. Erase mode? 1990?
I mean, it's dreadful, isn't it?
I Oh, the ones coming in, I see. Okay.